Okay, so we're doing the course. This is my friend Ashley. We're doing the course of the cross country thing.
Hello, people.
And Red Dog shaved his head like all weird, like. So we're walking up this gigantic hill, and Ashley's going woo, hello, wooty, wooty.
Guys, hey.
What?
Yes?
Yeah.
Hey, I need you up here with me.
Okay.
This is pretty much the only hill.
Look at that guy in his shoes.
This is
nothing.
Okay. This is our
first hill.
This is why we do hill repeats, because this is nothing.
Tiny people
you are
better.
Going to do this twice. Okay, remember at the top of the hill.
This hill isn't even horrible.
What do you guys do at the top of the hill?
Push it harder.
Take off, because everybody that has not been running big hills is going to get tired, and you guys will not get tired on this hill.
I know I won't, because tiny people are better at getting up hills than people with large legs. I don't know. Yeah, because Elijah's mom told me.
Wait, we have to run this 2 times?
You're going to run this 2 times.
Look at that little mini playground over there.
All right, everybody, come here. As a group, we're going to start jogging a little bit, okay? Just right now.
I'm taking a video.
As a group, guys, just nice and easy, nice and slow.
We're jogging. There's Ash. Do you want Megan's not here?
I know.
That'd be so fun with all 3 of us.
It's a picture when they already missed her. She's halfway home.
Thank you.
We're running because we're amazing.
Watch out for people, guys. Come on. To the right.
Red Dog, I'm taking a video.
Hey, guys, don't wear yourselves out.
Especially if you're in 6th grade.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
Hey, follow the arrows.
You have to walk over here to get your snack.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you still videoing?
Yeah. Wait, we're not a bus arresting.
They're
both going
to be tracking at the bottom of the hill.
Look, there's Emily.
Keep going.
Okay, video off.